crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here, Laney, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. We don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot. Don't fool with that.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All we try is real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Marshall, we've got a boat. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back?
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock. When I get back at the hospital by the doctor, when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be
but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. You damn it! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, cause someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see. So damn much of my ass you ask for me. Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your vent antenna, tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing since wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said,
worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you could get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that said, you don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, so I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said,
can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane. When it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed of that. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gone.
love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them. You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, get them chills, used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the rage that the culprit controls your boat. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stay.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. And we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me. When it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away, though. Come inside. Pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? I'ma tie to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
sitting around wondering why it wasn't you who came up from nothing. Made it from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm stunting. And all of my cars are with a push of a button. Telling me I changed since I blew up or whatever you call it. Switch the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my shirt, you can tell it I'm ballin'. Swish, what a shame, could've got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top or what you could've saw, but sad to say it's over for. Phantom pull up, valet, open doors. Wish I go away, got what you was looking for. Now it's me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece of shit with you.
Yeah, I'm out of
today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up, then stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. She's gonna scream out, this is great.
Oh my god, this is great.
Yeah, I might mess around and get my college degree. I bet my old man will be so proud of me. But sorry, Pops, you'll just have to.